it's not the pale moon that excites me. To hold you ever so close.